Hey YouTube, what's going on? It's Mike. You're watching the Horror Toy Box. Today we're taking a look at something a bit different for me, something that I haven't covered before. It's only my second mask. It is the NAG 75K or Castle 75K Special Edition. This is a 2018. I'm not the first owner. I am the third owner of this. This thing is sick though, I love it. At first I was really not sure how to feel about it, but if you just take a look at it, the mold is just, it's super impressive to me, in my opinion. It really, really matches what Michael looked like in the movie. I see Michael in this more than any of my figures. It's just impressive to me, the capture, the look. To a T. Well, yeah, the hair is nice. It's real thick and well done on there. It's not like the Trick or Treat Studio ones where you got layer upon layer of gaps. This one was requested to be a little bit weathered from what I understand. Now, to be honest with you, I'm not the hugest fan of the over weathering on this. It doesn't look terrible, but I would rather have more white than anything. Castle is always in the area, Nick Castle, and shockingly, Carpenter is coming to the area for the first time in a while, this month coming up, and I was planning on getting it signed by both of them on the neck. We'll see. That would definitely really top this thing off, the center it out and get the COA done and all. But yeah, overall, I'm pretty impressed by this mask. Let's see, where's it at? I don't know if you guys can see that. Just a little signature under there. And it says NAG 18 Castle 75K Special Edition. And then it has the signature of Nicholas. I believe the name of the creator is the maker. NAGs are pretty sought after. They're nice masks. I really like this. Got a good price for it. Good thing about these is you can fill them, pack them how you want them to be packed. I definitely plan on putting this on a bust. Got to find a mannequin half torso and cut that thing in half. Get some coveralls and some paint and make myself a little bust for this. I really think it would top it off. And then I want to get a Cemetery Gates part two. And I want to seriously try to leave it at that. But knowing me and my addictive personality, that is not going to happen. Anyhow, NAG Castle 75K Special Edition with the request of being a little weathered. This thing fits real nice. It's thick. Thick rubber. It's super snug to my head. This is a 44. I think I might need a 44 and a half. Or 20. I'm sorry. I think it's 24, yeah. Anyhow, I can't remember the mask size, but either way, I need to go a half inch up. I'm pretty sure it's 24. This thing's sick, spot on with the mold. The painting looks great. The hair is phenomenally done. I really like it. I would highly recommend this to anybody that wants a accurate Myers mask, as accurate as possible. You will not get this out of a Tots mask. I haven't seen any others that really knock it out of the park like this either. Super impressed by it. It doesn't give me the same feeling as a figure. I am a figure collector, but I mean, overall, this thing is cool. It's definitely accurate. I will be getting the Cemetery Gates Warlock. My cats, they don't know what to think of this thing. They look at it, sniff at it, making sure it's not going to come at them. They come in the room on their walking on eggshells. I feel kind of bad for them, but I think they'll get over it. Let them sniff it. Really cool mask. Check them out. NAG. NAG. I understand they take a while to get, but if you're a mask person, this can definitely be worth it for you. extremely well done. Thanks, guys. I appreciate you being here. Stay tuned for a few more shots of this. Like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Really trying to grow this channel. Check out the Funhouse Emporium. Check us out at Monster Mania Cherry Hill next month in August 2019. We're there every time. We have a lot of good stuff. I'm parting with some of my collection, so we have a lot of good stuff, great prices. Come check us out, Monster Mania Cherry Hill. Thanks.